Skagit Valley, Skagit County. One of my favorite rivers in Northwest Washington, and that's the Skunked Nooksack. This side is, I'm not going to disclose, but this river does produce some gold. It drains two districts, which is right over there. I've worked several spots with this river, always found gold, some nice platinum on some water. They're nice sized flakes, really thin. I see places I'm going to be able to set up my sluice box, so that's good. I think I'm going to work right behind this box. Start at the inside there. The first major obstacle is the side goes. This is running water, so I don't know if I can work it. Probably end up working up here then. I'm going to use the mod dancing first and see where that leads. But you'll hear more from me on the Nooksack River. South Fork, Nooksack River.